Hello, musicians. Thank you for joining us. My name is Andrew Mercer, and in this very short tutorial, I'm going to give you some vocal techniques. Now, the first thing I got to say is that many subscribers to my videos have asked about how can they improve their vocal techniques. And to be honest, you really need to be happy with the voice you have. I'm sure that your voice sounds a lot better than you think it is. So be patient, first of all, because I'm sure you got a great sound. The second thing is that this is how you improve your vocal technique is really exciting. There's a lot of things you can do. There's many, many, many things you can do to improve your vocal technique. And we're going to talk about one thing today, which is a very simple thing. It's all about plosives when you're recording. So plosives are the consonants, like a T or a P or a B, that stops the flow of air for a second and pops it out, like a P. So those plosives, microphones hate them. They make the diaphragm of the microphone pop and causes your recording to clip or to distort. So you want to try to get away from these plosives. Now, the way you do that is you use a pop filter. Now, this is a pop filter. And try to make it so you can see it clearly. There you go. So pop filter, you can see this is just a screen, not much to it. Now, a pop filter goes between your voice, your mouth, and the microphone. And what it does is it stops the flow of air from hitting directly on the microphone. It diffuses through the pop filter first. And you'll notice when you've seen videos of singers singing in studios, they'll have a big microphone in front of them, and they'll always have a screen that they'll be singing through the screen. And that's the pop filter. So that one I just showed you is a little one. You can also use ones, I don't know where I got this, but I've had it for a long time. This is a little foam sock, and it's just foam. And it goes down over the microphone that I'm using, no matter what it is. You can use a big condenser or whatever. It works really well. Also, if I'm using something like this, I use this a lot. This is a little Eddie Roll recorder by Roland, and or like a Zoom recorder, like an H4 or whatever digital recorder you're using. You can just slide your pop filter down over that. It doesn't look very pretty, but you know what? It really works. It also, if you're recording outside, it helps stop the wind noise from blowing on the microphone. So now, I'm all about cheap. I'm all about doing things on the cheap. So I know that a lot of you amateur musicians out there are, maybe you don't want to purchase a pop filter, maybe you can't afford to purchase a pop filter, or maybe your microphone didn't come with one. So you can make them. It's pretty easy to make. So here's how you do it. You just take a wire coat hanger and you put it into the shape you want, like a flower or a circle or whatever you want to do. Make it into a shape, and then you get a pair of nylons. You know, the nylons that you wear, or some people wear. And you pull the nylon down over the circle of the coat hanger that you've made, and then you can duct tape it to your microphone stand. So it'll be in between your voice, your mouth, and the microphone. So it'll be two layers of nylon. So you know what? It may not be very pretty, but it works. It's a really good technique. Also, think about plosives. When they come from your mouth, it's a shot of air, like a gun. So you don't want to aim directly at the capsule, the diaphragm. So you know, maybe just a little bit off, so you're not firing at the capsule all the time, and that, you know, that will help you too. Now, if this video helps you, hey, look, give us a thumbs up. Okay, down below, hit the thumbs up, hit the like. And this question came from many of the subscribers I've had, and I'm sorry I'm only getting to it now, but many subscribers have had this question. So if you have a question, put it in the comment section below and I'll try to answer your question. And be sure to subscribe too, lots of videos. Okay, take it easy guys, I'll see you next time.